Shifu found him as a cub. And he raised him as his son. And when the boy showed talent in Kung Fu, Shifu trained him. He believed in him. He told him he was destined for greatness. It was never enough for Tao Li. He wanted the Dragon Scroll. But Wu Bu saw darkness in his heart and refused. Tai Long laid waste to the valley. Tried to take the scroll by force, and Shifu had to destroy what he had created. But how could he?
Jail for 20 years because of your weakness.
Obeying your masters, thy weakness.